Hey family. So I'm on the way to Colorado to catch Seraiah's gymnastics meet. She doesn't know I'm coming. So let's hope we can catch her reaction when I come in the stadium. All right, so I just got to Denver, and I got about an hour to get to the meet. So I'm going to grab my bag and look for a taxi. Outcast, and now pass, I'm running to catch a route pass. Give me a pen and a pad, I'm trying to outlast all of my idols. American in the foreign arts. Before the foreign cars and the boring bars. Money, 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 sex, drugs and the foreign arts. All this kidding, but where the body's at? All this money, where the Bugatti's at? But dig a little deeper and you find another insecure man sitting in a two-seater. The same little boy that got beat up. All right, we just touched down. Here's the stadium at the University of Denver. I didn't know who was inside me either. Striving to be the captain, hoping I could date a cheerleader. Trying to get me a throne of my own so I can put my feet up. Thank God my kingdom was overthrown by the soul redeemer. Yeah, anomaly. Deviation from the common rule. Something or somebody that's abnormal and doesn't fit in. I say that's exactly what we are. We are the odd, the outcast, the peculiar, the strangers. And they say, we don't fit in. But I say we are exactly who God created us to be. Anomalies. The system didn't plan for this. Hey guys, so we're finishing off, headed home in a little while. My girl got some blingage, but I'm gonna ask you, Seraiah, how did you feel when you saw me come in that stadium?
Well, I felt surprised. I felt really surprised.
You did?
Yeah.
Are you glad I came?
Yeah.
Awesome, babe. Well, family. That concludes my adventure for yesterday and today. See you soon. God bless you. You want to say bye, Seraiah?
Bye.